Okay, welcome. We're continuing with our series on shell commands, and today we're going to be looking at opening up Vim in a read-only or modification not allowed modes. So let's say, let me cat out here, I have this story file, story.txt, it just has some random text in it. But let's say you wanted to open that for with one of your scripts for someone to view, but you don't necessarily want them to edit the file. A quick answer would be to use less or more. So I could use less, and which allows me to scroll through and I can search for certain words in there. But let's say just for some reason you wanted to have the users have more capability of getting through that file, but don't necessarily want them to modify the file. What you could do is start Vim in either modify not allowed or read-only mode. I'm really not sure how they differ, but either way, you can say vim-M and the name of the file for modification not allowed. So in here, you can see I'm in Vim with my Vim settings, which would, might give the user a little more comfortable if they're used to Vim than something with just using less. But if I try to make changes to this, you can see it tells me down here, modifiable is off. Oh, I guess that's the difference. I should have realized that earlier. It won't let me change it at all. So modify, the dash M will not let you modify it at all. Now, a second option would be dash R, which is read only mode, which in here I can modify. You can see I can make changes, but if I go to save the file, it's going to tell me it's in read only mode, but I can override that with the exclamation mark. So even though I say, write, it's saying that I can say write exclamation mark and I overwrote that. So those are the two options you have there, dash M, capital M, or dash capital R. One will not let the user modify it at all. The other one will let them modify it. It's gonna modify the buffer file, the temporary file it creates, but won't let you save it unless they specifically say to. So that's a good way. Here's a file, you want them to look at it and maybe modify it, but make sure they really wanna modify it before they make changes. The read-only mode with the dash R there. If you just want them to view it and not be able to make any changes, the dash M option seems to be the way to go, the modification not allowed. So I hope you found this useful. In case you were looking to be able to do that in a script, display some text, and give the person a Vim, and I believe these same commands options are available in Vi. There's some options, You could use less, you could use more. That's probably what I would go with, since they're especially more is found on more systems than all the other options. But if Vim is available, you could go ahead and use that in this way. I do thank you for watching. As always, please visit my website, filmsbychris.com. That's Chris with a K. There should be a link in the description. And as always, I hope that you have a great day.